Are you overlooking one of the most powerful and frequently overlooked business techniques? The power to tell good stories. Stories have the power to make data dramatic. You can teach, inspire, inform, or be persuasive. However, your stories need to be populated with flesh and blood characters that other people relate to. You have to deliver the dialogue, not report on the dialogue. If you need to know the difference, we should have a conversation. This is Patricia Fripp, challenging you to tell good stories.